this is the original Olympic Village in year 2000. It was built specifically for that, the whole suburb. And now they sold everything out. I think that was the plan in the first place. Looks like 22 years on and looks like I've been here forever.